M1D fuel bleed complete.
We have a hold right now. We do have a hold on this launch.
It looks like just after Falcon 9 entered startup mode, it threw an abort. We're currently looking into a little more details to see if we're able to continue today's mission. If not, we'll be using our backup day tomorrow at about the same time.